What's your mandos?
Be careful over there.
You know them dudes is real thirsty up in there.
Yeah, I'm thirsty too, baby.
Look, man, one more thing. You still got my son's demo?
Yeah, I got it right here.
Yeah, man.
Right, what y'all trying to get?
Man, I want an ounce. Nigga, I better be some kush too, man.
Oh, it's the kush, baby. That's all we deal with out here.
How much it cost?
$4.50.
What?
$4.50?
That's all prices out here, man.
Don't bring my shit back to no sacks either, man.
Okay.
Forgot the scale on your ass.
Be right back.
Jeez, you gonna pay $4.50 for some weed?
My nerves bad.
No way.
I used to freak though, women, the beef come with them. Brown mama said the police don't kill us. Pop up my ass, she like, please don't hit them. I'm gonna stop from the East Coast to the East Coast.
Hey, baby, it's Jelly Roll. What's happening, Mondo? Damn, baby, did I come in the wrong time? Shit.
What you want, nigga?
Look, man, I didn't come over here for me this time. Russell Red got Young Jeezy out there in the van.
Nigga, stop.
Ain't nobody lying. Go out there and look yourself, man. Send one of y'all ain't doing. Go do something, man. Sitting around living off Mondo.
You brought Young Jeezy to the projects, the cops and weed.
The cop an ounce of the weed, baby. I've been coming around here since you were selling nickel bags. Now don't act like I'm a new customer.
Jelly Boy, you ain't got no sense. Get jacked.
Tried to tell them fool willy ass niggas out
nigga,
there.
Nigga, this the projects. Nigga, don't give a fuck how famous you are. Look, I'm gonna serve you this time. The next time, you gonna get shot.
You just shot that motherfucker recently. I can smell the gunpowder on you.
Oh shit, man.
Who might be having us up in this hood?
$350.
Oh, $350. Oh, you got it.
Okay, we on the summer. That's how we going. Okay, look. What's happening?
You tell Russell Red.
Uh-huh.
The next time he sends you over to my house on some illegal shit,
I'ma tell him what you said. But you know we've been trying to get this concert together all day, man.
You know me and the D-Boys is doing the after party.
I heard something like that.
So how much would it cost me to get Young Jeezy to show up to the after
party? It's gonna cost you. And let me go out here and holler at him, and I'ma let you know what he said when he come back.
And you better say yes.
That's what's up.
All right, I'm not. Let me handle it. I'm gonna
fuck your slow ass man.
Man, you got my motherfucking weed, man.
Yeah, I got great. There it is, baby. I got hella.
Come on, let's go.
I can get your bird if you need me. You know, so why don't y'all calm down? Now, look, y'all talk all that gangster shit in them music albums and shit. Now y'all nervous out here because we in a real project.
Man, nobody motherfucking nervous, man.
Well, listen, my partner want to do an after party right after this. What y'all want to do? Y'all want to push out?
Man, fuck the after party.
I'll be right back.
Man, hey, yo,
man, come
man,
on, man. Bring your ass on, man.
I can turn the suit, man, motherfucker.
Jeezy out of here. My dude, I'm back, baby.
What'd he say?
He said he'll do it, you know what I mean? But it's gonna cost you, like I said.
How much?
20 G's.
20 G's?
20 G's, brother. He said 20 G's up front, he can't do it. And now that's what the man's saying. I ain't, you know.
Well, let me talk to him.
No, you can't talk to him now. You're gonna scare the shit out of them. They are scared of real niggas. Soon as you come out there, they're gonna say, Tupac's alive, Tupac's alive.
Hey, wait, but how does shit work? I gotta give him the whole 20 G's right now?
You gotta give him the whole 20 G's right now, up front.
Fuck it, you don't do it big, VIP, B-I-G. Wait right here.
Deep boy. You know what that
is? He don't show up, that's his ass and yours.
Just his ass. We're gonna kill him again.
All right,
hey man.
Come on, man. Get Jeezy out of the projects.